大家好，我是 Kelly。
今天想和大家分享一些新房的信息。今天是8月28号2021年的星期六晚上。我今天刚刚去了这个地方，叫做 Grandview at the Heights， 还有这个地点，这两个都是 Taylor Morrison 他们这个 builder 盖的房，好吧？那么我就领你们看看我今天去的情况。今天去的第一个地方是这个小区。这个小区呢，办公室在这儿。这边呢，有三个 model home 在卖。这个有一个 villa 呢，就是两家共用一个墙，大概有1500 square feet， two car garage。然后有这个 view 非常漂亮。这有两个 single family home 的 model home。Very nice. The price I will show you too. Very reasonable. But this location is in Bradenton. And the builder is Taylor Morrison. They build homes. And I will show you everything I see today.这个小区呢，物业费一个月400多一点，他负责割草，前后院的割草，然后有 gated community， 这是个 gate， 然后有很多的 club， 这些活动啊什么的，然后这个是一个假山，这一边呢还是 Taylor Morrison 的 home。它这边的 lake 就是人，这不是人工的湖，这边的山是假山，这边的湖呢是自然的湖，它流向四面八方，它这个湖流向四面八方，就是在这儿，是这儿吧 ？On the river 就在这儿，流向四面八方。所以这个呢有比较好的优点，就是这个水是流动的，这里呢流动的水就不容易生蚊子。这个是 Google Map 啊，大家都可以看到这一片呢在开发。我今天去的第一个地方是这儿，第二个地方是在这里。这个 lot 的基础价是17万5，在上个月，就这个月8月份卖掉的是17万5，9月份又快开始 release 啊！我问了一下这个 sales， 这个 builder 的 sales， 我说为什么每个月只放出来2个或4个或6个房呢？他说，因为建筑材料比较紧缺，不想。答应过的6个月能盖完，因为材料紧张而没有，就是怕耽误时间盖房，因为材料的关系，这些建筑材料是否都够满足建筑商的要求呢？要求有货到就有货，所以这是其中主要的原因。现在今天我也才明白了为什么有的 builder 一个月只 release 只放出2个 lot， 就像 Shoreview 只放2个 lot， 就是因为建筑材料紧缺，怕在规定的时间因为材料紧缺不能 closing the home。 OK， 那么我今天就带大家去看一看。在给大家看视频之前，我还跟大家说一下 Shoreview 在 University 的这一边，在这一片 Shoreview Community 是在这块 Shoreview 的办公室在这，所以让大家看一下这个图，大家有个概念。那么 Bradenton 呢，在这儿，它的水是通向南北的。这个 Shoreview 呢是个 lake， 真正的人工湖在这儿啊哈。然后呢，这个呢，这个湖呢叫做 World Lake， 这个是真正的天然湖。这有一个假山，这儿呢是 Taylor Morrison Home， 这是呢花400块钱的物业费，管你家的前后院的割草，没有 CDD。 这个也是 Taylor Morrison， 然后这儿呢他的物业费是180多，他不负责你的割草，前院也好后院也好，自己家负责割草的问题，也是 gated community， 这个也是 gated community。先跟大家有个初步的概念，这个是 Bradenton， 这个是 Sarasota， Shoreview 在这儿的 lake， 这儿还会继续再盖，但是它的湖会小一点。这块是20多号 26 42 70 72, the lot numberAnd the sales office is right over here, Shoreview Community 在这里。然后这儿的物业费呢是一个月300多，负责你家的前后院，但是每个月有两个 lot 会 release， 在这边还会有一些 lot 会 release， 然后这边开发完之后会在这边开发，会继续他们在这边开发。所以呢，这是 Sarasota Address， 这边呢就是 Lake Ranch， 在一条街割断了，就是分界了 Lake Ranch Sarasota， 但是整个这一片呢属于 Lake Ranch 的 Town。 然后这边呢从 University Parkway 以北就是 Bradenton， 但是有些 home address 像离这儿比较近的都是 Sarasota address， 但是属于 Manatee County。 从这儿开始呢往南是 Sarasota County， 这边也是 Sarasota County，但是这一条马路 University Parkway 就分界了 Manatee County 和 Sarasota County， 但是有一段是属于 Sarasota Address。 然后这是 UTC Mall， 在这儿举行过世界的划船游艇锦标赛，每年在新冠病毒发生之前，每年在这里都举行美国的划艇比赛，在这里曾经有世界比赛，我还和我们的华人去啦啦队赞助我们的中国队。好了，我们去看视频。
地图呢上有一个 Lakeview Friend Property， 这是 University Parkway， 在这边呢是 Lake Ranch， 这边的新房在这边，好多的 Lakeview， 这个在这块是这个 Lake Ranch Shoreview Community right here。If you go north, go to Sarasota, this is another Lake Lake. And this is a Bradenton. It's Manatee County. And Bradenton. And this has new home in the Lakeview also. So I am going over there to slow. Sites about 75% of Utah already, and I have over 40 lots available here on the Lakeview home that will be built. They are selling the model home for 3 years of lease back. So you rent it to the builder, after 3 years you can move in or you rent it out or whatever. But the Bradenton, it's nice also. It is, has the beach. It has beach over here. Maria Island. Maria. And the Maria, this is the beach. You can barbecue here. And all the way from 64 all the way to the end, crossing the water and go to the beach. I've been there once or twice, I don't remember. But I always go to the Vito beach here. This is a close to me. I am here in the Washington Park. Around here, I'm living. Around here, I go to the beach always. Around here. And this is the community for the new homes of the Shoreview. The new home I'm going to show you guys. The home site in Bradenton is around here, and I say it 75, it's 70. Get off, go to Lockwood Ridge, and make the turn on the south of Lockwood Ridge. Make a turn to the east, go to Honorary Avenue, and then this the side of the water view. Kind of, I will show you. Go to the shopping center of Lakeview Ridge and the university. This is the shopping center, and this is the farmer's market. That bus, I didn't know that's on demand bus or route number 12. The bus driver, this is the route number 2. Ice cream, very, very popular place. Enjoy the ice cream. It's cheese and Uncle America that way. And the Walmart over here. We are heading to the Honorary and make a right. That will be the this is Lakeview Ridge. In the back, that major street there is University, and right here is some community gated. Not raining, trying to see sun. So we'll have less people going out. So this is a cloudy or rainy day in Florida. so that I can deserve heaven. The palm air, the flavor of, apartment complex, station, church, it's a nice church there, some little shopping center. Today's Saturday, August 28th, 2021. 我们刚从 University Parkway 向北开去 Bradenton， 现在已经是 Bradenton 了。我们要去看那个湖景房，据说已经盖了75%，现在还剩大概40多个 Lakeview lot， but each month 每个月它只放两个，就是。 有湖景房，湖景的地，然后大家竞拍。现在在 waiting list 上，据说已经有100多个了。啊，它的 model home 在 on sale， 然后在 lease by for 3 years. We are going to see everything today, and we are going to get everything that no， 这不是郊外。 角落，这里面都是很多的这个community，很多漂亮的 community，都是 gated 的 community，有墙的。This one is nice. So all these communities, all friends, now the building over there, I think that's new, right? Still lots of new communities, lots of communities. So those homes, so straight. Didn't see any guard or whatever. Seems like during the day it's okay. I don't know, but where is the center? I'm going to come here and try to know more about this. Here is the where's the Lakeview property here? So which one is available for us, for buyers to choose?
For single homes, doing a bid process in this section. So right now, if they're interested, they have to sign up, send out the email,
bid
on the lot.
What's the starting bid? What's the breaking price?
They come out with a
okay, hundreds or 200s.
What
about the last one?
We're not allowed to disclose that.
Oh.
Because that home's not closed.
Oh, okay.
So it's not fair. So
okay.
That's to the other buyers.
Oh, you're different from a Shoreview. Shoreview. They do tell me what's the price. Yeah, sold.
Over here,
mm-hmm.
We're going to be opening up some villa lots.
What's the base price on the house?
Oh, base price on the house, I'm sorry.
Yes. Yes, base price.
$33,000
on a
villa.
Wait. Say one more time.
$333,000.
So after the upgrades and the lot, around what's price range?
By the time you get these lots, without knowing what the lot requirement is, I would say probably about $425,000.
Sounds good. Yes, sounds good.
Mm-hmm. And over here, we have single homes, and they go anywhere from...
Oh, these are townhomes?
These are villas.
Villas. No. Okay.
Okay, then the
three bedrooms or two bedrooms?
Two bedrooms.
The villa. How many square feet?
1,533.
Okay. Say single family home right now.
Single family homes are here. It start anywhere around 1,886 and up.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay. So price wise around 640. You have a
lot, you have design. What about the lot size? It's 50 by 100.
52 by 145.
145. Oh, that's good. What about the larger one?
It depends. We have some larger ones, but they're only the class.
That's right. And any lot or smaller lot, am I allowed to build a bigger home on the smaller lot or on a larger home, a lot to build a smaller home? Is that possible? So each lot has options. You have options to choose.
You can only build single homes.
Yes.
One home. Yes. One home. You cannot build
villas. Villas on the purple. Single family homes. These are all sold or what?
This is another whole community on the other side.
And this is a Grandview. I got you. And this is the golf course or what?
No, that is the mountain.
Oh, the mountain. I see. Yes. That's man-made mountain.
It's a man-made mountain that comes from Evers Reservoir in Germany. That's the drinking water for the city.
And here it's cheaper on the tax bill, right? Cheaper than the search of the county?
Usually it is about 1.3 prices less than
Sarasota is 1.3.
They're 1.3 prices.
Right. Exactly. I Sarasota. So this is the whole the lot and then these are the models, right? That's nice design. I like that. So Vela is on the left. That's a single family home model, the three models total.
Correct.
That's the right. So that's all three elevations there. Which one buyers like the most? You have more buyers to choose.
Probably elevation
and deep. Okay, I know why, because of the corners, the angles of the home, that's very elegant and a nice classic. So this is the floor plan for CEO.
This is for the parties.
Parties.
And that's
okay,
this is for the last year.
I see. Each model has three elevations.
A is the standard.
Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Comments. This is a 2100 square feet for products. And elevation is number the C. Elevation is all.
This is a popular C.
Nice to put this upwards, right? On the bricks.
Right. So if you charge them, these are upgrades.
I see. No charge, and you got to pay for the upgrades. So, are they the same price or is it a higher same price?
No, these are all different prices.
Oh, okay. More expensive, cheaper, and cheapest. And
this is more expensive than the others.
I see.
This has a courtyard.
There you go, yes. Lots of stonework on this one. Same thing over here, same thing. But not that one. That one doesn't have any stonework. This one has a stonework. Has a little yard. I like that. How much for that elevation?
I run around $22,000.
That's impressive.
Without putting everything up.
That's impressive. Okay. Because we have a little room. Private, flowers, pots, whatever. What about the door? They are all single doors and the oversized.
Yes.
Oversized or higher, but no French doors.
Have a French door at all?
Have a glass door. But no French and no. So this is the more desirable from most of the buyers. Sorry, I'm talking Chinese. But this only 这个就要多花两万多, 22,000?
Roughly, 这个石头的这些加工都铺上去的，所以这个是最贵的，然后是这个
the most expensive, cheaper, cheapest, and this is a standard. And the price, this is 2275 square feet. The base price on this model
139,000.
43,000多. So we are talking about 600.
And how much the water is worth? If you don't have that information.
价格大概在这个房子40多万。 所以呢，要加这个地块的价钱，再加上你自己在选择室内的建筑材料，所以大概这个价钱就会超过四五十万，超过五十万。是这种情况，希望大家。This model, do you know what model is this?
This is the last year. Reserve sales.
And then you have the Lakeview. And you are selling this model home later to me?
No, this back later.
Okay, let's see the view here. How much this is for sale? Is it for sale now? This lanai, I like the most. Very nice. And you got the view, model view. And the lanai is a one picture screen. Can I go there? Want to open it? Okay. So you have the outdoor kitchen. Amazing. Nice. And this is a huge, huge lanai area. You have two fans on the ceiling and have a speaker. This is a model home for sale. Anyone is interested, you have to contact me right away. Because the home sold fast. And this is the pond and the house. Very, very nice. Lease back, I know. How many years?
Probably right now, about 4 years.
4 years, it sounds good because I have buyer. They want to, they will retire after 5 years. So this is perfect timing. If this is for sale, can you tell me more details about this model? How many square feet on this? 22?
75.
Yes. This is the dining area. That's the kitchen. Study, okay. Is this the office? What about this one? This is the bedroom. I know. I know. Oh, go to the mall. Going to the model homes now. And these three model homes for sale and the lease back after 3 or 4 years. And this is the outside of this model. And across the street are villas, all sold or something. But it's beautiful, nice and tile roof. And this is the model parties. Beautiful landscaping. Let's go into the furnace. This one for sale and the lease buy for 3 years or more. Depends. Furnace model. Oversized the door. Tray seating right before going into the several tree seedings. Oh my God. And this is the office, I believe, pocket door. Okay. Pocket door. Hey, I can push it back. I don't know how to close. So this considered an office, and over here, powder room, nice, laundry room I like because there's a sink over here, laundry tub is huge, I never saw that, laundry tub. This is a very big sized laundry room. I like the tile, it's nice. Bedroom, one with a closet. Oh, double door closet, I like. It's a master. Very tall ceiling. And very trees, very nice. And the woodwork over here is very nice. outdoor kitchen. Still very expensive, and this is the swimming pool. It's very nice and healthy. That is cool. Three sliding doors. This is the most important. This is the last one. Master bedroom. So bedroom one. Garage, entry door. And floor is nice. Oh, furnace is over here. This is all of it. There's no air inside. So this laundry room is so this is another. This is another. like it? This is the last image. We go to the next one. This leads you that I just walk out from. This is the video that I just walk out from. I'm going to go to the next one. They are for sale, lease back. So anybody wants to buy a home with a nicer stuff? It's very nice. You got everything. Enough space. This is the frame. Shower room. This is stainless steel. Looks very fancy, nice. This is a bit long. I like the color of the wall. That's my favorite color. The green. See, this is a door. Go to the room. From the room, go to the toilet. And here, so one classroom has two doors. One door is here. Here. This door is pocket door. So from the bedroom, you can access the bathroom and from the hallway, you can access the bathroom. This is the general bathroom. This is bedroom two. I was here for sure the bathroom. This is a study room. I think here's the laundry room. Yes, there is. They have a beautiful color. Great, nice. Okay, this is the garage. It's the garage. Yes. First, okay. This is the floor. This is the bed I need to show. And then look at the backyard. One more time, you're sharing the door, the wall with the neighbor. Look. let's see. See, you are sharing a wall now. Yes, you are. Sorry. The other one made the pool. And you can make the pool and the banana bigger. So it's your own choice. That one we learned to be sharing this wall. So this is it. This model and the door main entrance is on the side of the building. This model is done, and I am going to the sales office to find out the prices for leaseback properties. Again, this is the villa I just walked out from Chernobyl. The garage next to each other is the same building with two homes. This is a single family home. The villa just like that. That one is a single family home. Lakeview model. Nice. Let's find out. Fine. It's very nice. Close to everywhere. For the price, you don't want to buy the $1 million home, you can buy something here. It's reasonable and it's nice. Final price. Yes. This is the villa.
Yes,
you understand. 500,000. And this is 814,000. So total everything included.
Yes. Good. Not including the furnishings.
No, not the furniture. Not the furniture. Just the model home. Just the home. With all the lanai, pool, the outdoor kitchen, everything.
Yes.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Last year, $939,102.
I like that.
The terms are due to a model lease back of 6%. 1 year lease, and they can cancel it anytime, 60 days prior. But they also put in there, they want 3 1-year extension option.
What do you mean?
Well, remember when I said about 4 years?
Yes.
This could be a 4-year lease. Be a 1-year lease.
Yes.
It's up to us. Sure.
Up to you, the builder, to say, yes, I'm not going to rent anymore.
Yes, because as soon as we sell everything here, we want to
know. That's right.
Okay.
I understand that.
Okay, instead of we have 15,000.
So your buyer, your seller, gave the buyer 15,000 towards to
close the process. Cash or Taylor Morrison.
Okay. Using your lenders only. If using other lenders, this one won't be given from the builder.
Correct. Thanks. And then each month they give us a different incentive. Sometimes it can be at the end of the month.
So this is the one for this month, mm-hmm.
August, exactly.
So some September maybe have different terms.
Exactly.
So this is for everything.
Yes.
For the model of villa, they all using this term.
It's also just on the house.
Just
and then if you have something,
yes.
Then let me know and I can send further information.
Sounds good.
You'll have to pay tenant insurance.
Yes.
We'll pay tenant insurance. You'll have to pay the HOA
What's the HOA fees?
Is it monthly or quarterly? Monthly, we're showing it per month.
Okay. Single home, this covers the front and the back.
Covers mowing the lawn, curbing the trees, irrigation water, and then useful facilities.
What's the facilities here? Gym, club, house,
gym,
swimming pool, tennis court,
swimming pool, tennis court, bocce ball, fire pit, outside spa, lifestyle director,
director. Oh, you have stairs outside.
We have
swimming pool,
outside spa,
pool.
Oh, and this is your
clubhouse. And this is tennis court, and this is indoor court, pad park. This is the one location. Where is it? This way, that way, which way?
Straight ahead.
Okay.
It's in the process of being built. It's just going to start.
I got you.
Over here, you've got the
coffee bar.
Multi-purpose room.
What is this room? What is this? Is this the clubhouse right there?
This is nice. It's going to be set up like this. We could have lights.
This is the pool, right? Shooting the pool, right?
Shooting pool.
That's nice. I like that.
Kitchen and outdoor room.
This is not a 55 class, right?
No, it's all ages.
Very nice.
Over here, a fitness center. Classes for exercise.
What is that, sir?
A massage.
Oh, right. Is it free or they have to pay for it?
For the therapy and for the classes for exercise.
That sounds right. You can't go over there to the kind of massage for free. No, that person will beat somebody. Outdoor kitchen, you have a party there. But you have to do the reserve first, right? You have to pre-plan, pay for the money for that. I don't know.
No, you don't have to pay for that. You just have to, if you want to come. Just come and bless you. And then, like, if you want to reserve the room, then yes, you would have to do that.
I said, outdoor is a free anytime to go there and use it.
Yeah, even if the air can use this anytime, you can use that anytime.
No charge. Yeah, like a lot of houses, you have to pay money for the inside.
If you want to reserve it, let's say,
reserve
price, sorry, then yeah, you're
going to pay. If you don't reserve, you can go there anytime. But my clubhouse over there, no, never go that far. But that's another place, okay? The place is different. You can come in, enjoy the clubhouse anytime. Weekly or? There's a facility over there for the movies.
For the outdoor movies. That's what they're trying. We have to see about legal rights. And then you have the mountain.
Mountain? Oh, nice.
Yeah. So you have your campfire. You have 71 steps.
This is for everybody. You can enjoy. Yes.
Exercise stations.
Oh, you can do that too from this community.
Yes.
You go over there and do the kayak. So how can you hold the kayak?
Well, we offer some kayaks here.
Uh-huh.
And then you would have to either drive or come across the
mountain. Not inside the community, I have to go over the mountain. But that's a choice. Yeah, otherwise you have nothing. is bigger than the lake we have over here four times. So this lake, and we are over here in office. And which one is available for sale?
Not available, but in September we're hoping this one, 161,
191,
214,
and 237
are available for
bidding. Oh, what about the bigger lake? What about
this? We're hoping this one comes out. 161.
This one. What about this one?
How much are sold?
How much are sold?
Over 170,000. Oh, they have the 255 acre lake.
There you go.
Yeah,
so I think my buyer will buy this one.
Okay, yeah.
We have two available here or four?
No, just one here and one here. In September.
No, this one will be more popular.
Yes, because it's a bigger.
And this one will be more.
Yeah, this one will be probably closer to 60,000.
Oh,
so yeah, you say yes.
And this one is available more too? No.
Nothing's available now, but in September, maybe 214 and 237.
Oh, why that way? Why don't do this way?
Right, they only do one of each view per month.
Oh, God, yeah. So somebody will want. What about the view on the mountain? Will be more expensive?
Probably 40,000.
Oh, okay.
This is probably 50,000.
Yeah.
Oh. But we'll know here in a couple weeks.
60, so.
Yeah, 60. Mm-hmm. 170 is what the last one, yeah, so, yeah.
Okay, so next month will be two, just to see who is lucky well,
right.
A bit more.
Yeah, and do you have a card? I can leave it for Teresa and give you a full brochure.
Yes, please.
But let me get her card for you.
Oh, okay. I told her that,
a pool, grilling area, restrooms, basketball, playground, and dog parks. And then it also is going to cover water for your irrigation, your sprinkler system, and also gate access, so we're gated.
Mm-hmm.
And that's our only fee, $180 a month, no CVD fees here.
Where is it?
Well, this is the price.
Oh, this is the price. Okay.
$359,900. The St. Thomas starts at $376,900. And the Antigua starts at $391,900. Those are the 3-1 levels we offer.
And that one, that's a need for the land.
Correct.
The lot. You need to buy the land separately.
Yep, you need to bid on the lot, and then you would put the home on it, and we would build it.
There you go. And if you have the upgrades, you have to be more.
Correct. Yep. So
what about the loan? If you do the loan, you get a incentive or no?
If you use our lender, yes. Taylor Morrison Home Funding, we can give you $5,000 in closing costs.
Yeah. What about our gas buyer? Do we give any incentive?
No. Yeah, the incentive is that they would win the home site. Yeah.
So what about the two-story homes?
We have 7 of those.
Oh, wow.
So we have 7 2-stories to choose from. The Captiva, which is a 3-bedroom, 3.5 bathroom home, just shy of 2,000 square feet. That's a pretty one. We also have the Boca Grand, which is a 4-bedroom, 2.5 bath home at 2,197 square feet. That's one of our most popular ones.
Hopefully,
the Santa Rosa, which is a 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath home, that's 2,138 square feet. And then we have the Anastasia. This is our most popular home of the 2 stories, and it's a 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath, and it's 2,582 square feet. So, the most popular 2-story is the Anastasia. This is the Bonaire. This is 2,600 square feet. That's 4 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms.
Double doors?
No. And then the Martinique, which is 4 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms, and it's 2,800 square feet.
This is pretty.
And then the biggest one we have is the Barbados. So this is a 4-bedroom, can be a 5-bedroom. 3.5 bath, and it's 3,432 square feet. It has this nice porch off of your
yes.
own suite, which is very
I like that.
That
yes.
was a nice one.
Yes.
Yeah, and those are all our 2 stories we offer.
The biggest one is 3,422
yeah,
square
that's
feet.
That's the most square footage we offer here. Barbados. This one's 3,400 and 4 or 5 bedrooms. Like the sitting room on the owner's suite.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So it's a nice one. That's our second most popular, I'd say.
Third popular
would probably be the Bonaire, which is the 2,600 square foot one. This one, because you still have the owner's suite downstairs, but it has the vaulted ceilings, which is nice. So people like that, it has a very big lanai.
A big lanai, yes.
It
yes.
does the whole length of the house.
What about others? It has a bigger lanai.
They have not. If this is the biggest we offer. They have nice size lanais, but this one is the whole width of the house.
Yeah, the whole wall.
Which is nice.
Right. Yeah. So, what about others? This is the sales office. That's the mountain. And that's the lake over that side. I'm going there to show you guys how big it is. Here is the lake. And next month in September, they are going to release 2 lots facing to the water. This is a tablet.
That's the gate. Gate in the community. The HOA fee is over $100 a month. That covers the clubhouse,
something, you know, but they don't cover the grass mowing. You do it yourself. You can stay here to enjoy the view. very secure. That is the gate. This is the sales office. This mode that is very popular because of the beautiful porch over there. These are under construction and they are going to be released a lot by the front. Next month, they release the lot over here. I'm going to stop here to show you the Lakeview. It's the home site. And this is the Lakeview lot. Next month, this will be sold for bidding. Release and the forbidding. That's the lake. So these are the laws for bidding. Next month, last sold lot is $175,000 lot, and this lot on this side will be $60,000 lot. And this is in Bradenton. It's not a Shoreview community. This is in Bradenton, the Grandview at the height. The height is considered over there. That's the mountain. Sunday mountain. And over there have more activities later on. This community, you pay your own HOAT over $100. You mow your own yard, you mow your lawn yourself. No HOAT, no CBD fee. And this part will be baby maybe next month.所以说大家关注一下，有兴趣在佛州买房的，请和我联系。